Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. As of 8 a.m. on December 20th, local time in China, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 168.60 meters. Compared to the 16th of this month, the water level has dropped by about 1 meter. By the way, around this time last year, the water level was around 158 meters, so there is still a difference of about 10 meters. This shows just how unusual and severe the drought in 2021 was. Viewing the dam from the reservoir side, the water level of the dam would be around this area. As of 9 p.m. last night, the flow rate at the upstream monitoring station was 6,170 cubic meters per second, and the inflow to the Three Gorges Dam was 6,800 cubic meters per second. Therefore, the combined total from the dam area and its tributaries is 630 cubic meters per second. The inflow to the Three Gorges Dam remains at a low level. At 8 a.m., the discharge rate of the Three Gorges Dam was 7,970 cubic meters per second. Given that the maximum discharge rate for hydroelectric power generation at this dam is about 31,000 cubic meters per second, this would suggest that the dam is operating at approximately 26% of its power generation capacity. This is a rough calculation, but it implies that about 8 turbines for power generation are in operation. Despite the current low inflow to the dam, they are increasing the power generation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
According to the published data from the Hunan Province Watergate Bureau in China, the changes in inflow and outflow at the Three Gorges Dam over the past month are as follows. The black line represents the discharge from the dam, and the green line represents the inflow into the dam. As you can see, since the 11th of this month, they have gradually been increasing the amount of discharge. On the other hand, the inflow to the dam has hardly changed. Currently, the water level is relatively high, so there is enough leeway for discharge. However, until next spring, it will be a period of drought, and precipitation will be low, so a certain amount of water should be stored for irrigation and drinking water in downstream areas. Despite this, they are increasing the discharge for power generation, and the water level is only dropping. I am worried about what is happening in China right now. The other day, I reported that there was an earthquake in the upper reaches of the Yangtze River, but now a major earthquake has occurred in the Yellow River Basin. The location is in Gansu Province, around here. According to reports, a magnitude 5.9 earthquake occurred around 2300 local time, killing at least 111 people. While China tends to hide information, it is extremely rare for them to quickly report the number of deaths. The top leaders of China have issued important instructions, suggesting the possibility of severe damage. Although the scale of the earthquake itself is not that large, the epicenter was shallow at 10 kilometers, causing significant damage to buildings. As time passes, more detailed information about the damage will become clear. However, given that this is China, there is a possibility that they will gradually control the information, and it may no longer be available. I am checking the situation for the last 12 hours, up until 9 a.m. this morning. It seems there is a problem with the rain cloud radar's information provision, as it shows no data, and it is not possible to discern detailed conditions. Looking at surrounding countries, similar phenomena are observed in India and Russia, so it's not a case of China alone not releasing information. On the other hand, according to satellite information, there are no significant clouds observed at the Three Gorges Dam and its upstream area. The Three Gorges Dam has multiple important roles: flood control, power generation, and shipping. On the other hand, there are many problems such as sedimentation problems, environmental destruction, rapid climate change, cracks, and ever-increasing garbage problems. They choose the best water level in terms of hydroelectric power generation, ship operation and irrigation water, and insist that it is safe at all times. Is it true? In particular, I have doubts about the recent water level situation. As far as this channel investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam seems to be around the red frame. Let's take a look at the forecast on Windy for the next week. Although there will be some rain clouds over the upstream areas, it is unlikely to significantly affect the Three Gorges Dam. Today's weather at the Three Gorges Dam is expected to be clear, with a high of 12 degrees and a low of 9 degrees. As you can see, there are no rain clouds over the catchment area covered by the Three Gorges Dam. Since October, there has been less rainfall, and this situation is continuing at present. Indeed, it is somewhat surprising that they would increase the discharge volume at this time of year. I also run a YouTube channel that introduces Japan's dams. On this channel, we share the charm of sophisticated and beautiful dams and have already received over 1,600 subscribers. The URL is listed in the summary section, so if you are interested, please check it out. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? This is a video that summarizes information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed more than 150,000 times. The URL is posted in the summary column, so please enjoy it. Going forward, as we enter winter, the amount of rain will likely decrease. In 2020, there were concerns about the dam collapsing due to continuous heavy rain and floods. Conversely, last year experienced a drought, and this year also saw extremely low water levels. The Chinese meteorological authorities had already announced early this year the possibility of abnormal weather and high temperatures. Although there were many floods this summer, the rainfall in October and November was extremely low. We will continue to provide the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.